Just called Taksim by the kaleidoscope.
It's Taksim. It's like a high art in music, and I've heard it a lot in Greek music. It's where there's a meter and a scale, and you create your own story in the music, and then you land at a certain place. And then you begin the song, but you begin it with an instrumental, which is like your own idea, your own story, and you can take it wherever you want. But you got to bring it back to where you started, and then you can begin the song.
Okay. Now, if I have you stand a little bit to the side,
okay,
you're out of the picture, and now I'm here.
That's a camera?
And also, the sound is coming through.
Is it good? Okay. This is a piece that I created for a St. Patrick's Day celebration we had at the Axe and Fiddle here in Cottage Grove. Me and Charles Batoon, we both got a copy of Ulysses, and I bought a annotated book of Ulysses, and in our delving into Ulysses, found this reference that James Joyce references, this drinking song. And in the annotated, there's actually the lyrics. So I just wrote the lyrics down, and I had no idea what the melody was. So I created my own melody. So this is Yeah, the drinking song that was referenced in Ulysses. So the song's got to be at least, you know, over 115 years old. So, but it seems like a really beautiful drinking song. I just love the wording. Yeah, the guy's just absolutely happy as can be, you know, in the song.
What else are you going to do?
I really didn't have anything else planned. I can play a jig. So I just did St. Patrick's Day, and so that's around this time I visit with this instrument, which is my, it's my favorite instrument. I bought this like over 30 years ago, and I just love it. I bought it because my favorite, one of my mentors was a guy named Andy Irvin, an Irishman. You know, grew up in Ireland, but as a kid he listened to Woody Guthrie, so he grew up with two great storytellers, the storytelling of Irish music, Irish tradition, and Woody Guthrie. Anyway, but yeah, so I just, you know, I've always had this instrument, and now that I pick it up, so I'll do a little bit of some jigs, and then I'll break into a Bulgarian piece at the end. We'll see how it goes. Thank you. So that was Kunla was the first jig, and then the Rocky Road to Dublin was... No, the second one was... yes, Rocky Road to Dublin. Third one was Morrison's jig, and their Bulgarian rhythm is a Rechenica in the 7/16, which is just licks that I made up. So I went from Celtic to Balkan. I'll do Whiskey in the Jar.
Okay.
passage ways of the soul. The soul.
That is
a poem called Rebirth, mm-hmm. by Antonio Machado, and I put that to music.
And the poem about the footsteps, following footsteps, who was that by and what poem was that?
That is Wandering, Your Footsteps Are the Road. That is also Antonio Machado.
Uh-huh.
It's always like that kind of wildness in the Irish that you can't quite breed out, you know, so... Michael Taco Gypsies.
She's away with the raggle-taggle juice. Footsteps.